بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome to my tutorial on Android app development. In this video I will teach you how to use list view in your applications. You can see a lot of applications in which list view is used, so it is very important concept in Android. So let's start. First of all, I will need an edit text. I will tell you why I am using this edit text. Right now we don't have anything to do with it. Alright, so let's again select a list view. As you can see, I have drawn the list view into my application activity. Now I need to initialize it. And similarly, I need to initialize it. This view. All right, and we have initialized to this view. Now, I will try to display a set of names, or you can see a set of strings in programming definition. So for that I need to have a string array here, my names, so in here I will have some names, for example Harun, the sign serving symbol. All right, I have a string name which I want to display onto my list view. Now I need to use an adapter. Now you guys will think, what is an adapter? An adapter holds the data and then it sends the data to the list view. Alright, so first of all I need an array adapter. Alright, now in here I need to initialize this array adapter. The arguments here will be, first argument will be this, second argument will be the layout of the list view. So in this case I have used android.r.layout.simple list item 1, and the third will be the input, the array which we want to display onto the list view. So in this case we have a name as my names. All right, and we have an adapter. Now the data is binded to the adapter. Now we need to shift the data from adapter to the list view, so we can use l1.setAdapter. So I will pass on the adapter object here. Now the application is now complete. So let's run this. As you see, the application is now running. Let me open the SiteSync app. As you can see, the list view is now populated. Now my task is to take the input from the user and update the list view in runtime. All right, like when I input anything ABC, then it should be added to the list view. So how we will do this? Let's see. First of all, I need to take a button . So I do it manually. As you can see, the layout is now completed. Now I need to set a logic for this. First of all, I need to take the input. Now, when the user clicks on add button, this should be added. First of all, I remove this so that we have a small set of data. Now, I need a method for the button. Now in here I need to use an array list. Array list. Now I need to use array.add. In here I need to specify e1.getText.toString. Alright, now I just need to set the adapter. Now let's run the program. Let's see if it happens or not. I have not tried it yet, but let's see. I hope it runs. As you can see, we have a list view Harun Hamza sign. So let me add it fourth item. Now when I click on add, fourth item is added, but the other is lost. So we need to set it. How can we do it? First of all, I don't give it a value. Now just let run the program. Now let me enter my name. Now when I click on add, you can see Harun is added. Now when I add another, Hamza. When I click on add, Hamza is added. Now Harun is getting lost. So let's check this, why Harun is getting lost. It's all right, and now I know how to do it. I just put array list. Outside. Alright. Now. Alright, paste it above. Now just run the application. Now I add Android. When I click on Android, it's getting displayed. Now I click on say laptop. No, this is not getting right. So hope you have learned something in this video. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel.